Welcome to the fourth part of a video series describing the PHP Generator 16.9 new features. In this video, we'll learn how to customize layouts for edit, insert, and view forms. This is a default edit form created by our product. As you can see, all editors are located one above the other. The new version allows you to change the layout for such forms with just a few lines of PHP code and easily get forms like this one. Form layouts are supported for all view, edit, insert modes. You can customize the layout for forms that are displayed on a separate page in a model dialog, as well as for the inline forms. A layout may be represented in two forms. Vertical form on this page when input control labels are allocated at the top of the appropriate controls, and the horizontal form where input control labels located on the left of the controls. You can group related input controls in the form as well as manage the location of the controls within the groups. Note, a form layout is divided into 12 virtual columns. Now, let's investigate our layout. It consists of four groups. First group is the personal info, which consists of 8 columns. Photo group with 4 columns and current team and MISC with 12 columns each. Each group has one or more rows. And finally, one or more input controls may be located in each row. As we see in the personal info group consists of 4 rows. The first and the second row have one input control, while the third and the fourth row have 2 input controls each. By the way, the only row in the current team group has even 3 controls. Go to the project to see the code which is responsible for this kind of a layout. Open Page Player's Editor, and on the tab Events, open on Get Custom Form Layout Event Editor. We see pretty simple code here. You can define for each of edit, insert, and view forms its own layout. Open a view form of LeBron James. As we can see, other layout was defined for this form. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like this video and to subscribe to our YouTube channel.